Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
For Jason Demers, who slides in center right, and a little chip pass. Now Sharp is in behind everybody! Oh, did that go in?
I think it might have.
It was stopped by Rask, it trickled toward the line, and then the net came off.
Demers says it's a goal, and he was right on top of it. And then Sharp, who needs one desperately.
I don't think it ever crosses the line.
Well, let's have a look at it. It's on television. Let's have a look. What a stop by
what
Rask.
What a stop by Rask is right. Wow.
A heroic intervention. He got enough of it, stayed with it visually, and swept it away from there. It actually wasn't that close on the rebound, the continuance. It goes off McCabe and in. And then the question from the star side is, did they knock the net off intentionally?
Well, there's the net.
I think they did, but it's always, I think, one of the most difficult things for referees to call. Sharp's gone.
Boston player moves the net on purpose while the puck was going in the net. As a result, it's a good goal.